In this quick video, I'm going to show you how to send spam, repeat messages on iPhone and iPad. Okay, first what you have to do means install shortcut app. It's an Apple app, so you don't need to worry. Just open shortcut app. Then click this plus icon. Now click add action and type repeat. Then open this. Now here click this and add the number of times you want to repeat a message. For example, I type 15 times, just like that. Now click here and type messages. Open this. Now select the contact you want to send repeat messages. Here you can choose that. Or if you want to choose from contact means, click this plus icon. Then click recipients. Here click plus icon. Then choose the person you want to send. Then click done. Now it's added. Now just click this little arrow and turn off this show when run. I'll just move this tab to here like this. Then here type your shortcut name, let's say spam message, and you can also add the image you want to add. For now I just click the color, then click done. Okay, now here you can type the message here. I just type daily doubts. Done. Then if you want to send this message, just click this triangle icon. That's it. Every time this color change into green, the message was sent to that person. Let's open message app and open the contact. Yes, 15 times was done. And if you want to save this as shortcut, just click here and tap add to home screen. Add. That's it. Now this spam text message shortcut was created. After this, if you every time you click this shortcut, then the typed 15 messages was sent to that person. If you want to change this, again open shortcut app. Yeah, here you can see the spam message shortcut. Then click these three dots. Then here you can change the number of times and here change the message you want to send. And here also you can change the contact, just like that. Then if you click this triangle icon, then it will be sent to that person. That's it. And this is how you can send your spam messages on iPhone and iPad. I hope this video helps you. If it really helps, means leave a like and share this video with your friends and neighbors. Thanks for watching.